Today we'll be doing the unboxing for Windows 8.1 full version. So this is the box in which it comes. The MRP quoted on the box is ₹8,499, and it is sealed. So let's straight away open the box. So this is what we get inside the box. Here it says welcome to Windows. All the basic stuff, getting started. So it's sort of a user guide, user manual. So here we get two discs, one is for 32-bit system and one is for 64-bit. So you can install any one of these depending on your system compatibility. And this is the key which will be used during the installation. So it is, you have to keep it very secure. So let's open the discs. We get a cool pattern here also, as you can see. This is the 64-bit. So this is the full version of the Windows, not an OEM version. So for those of you who doesn't know what is an OEM version is, it is used by the manufacturers like HP, Dell in their systems, which comes pre-installed in the computers which we buy. And this is the full version. This is used if we are building a system, then we have to use this version of Windows. So it's full version. We will be getting support by Microsoft if any issues occur. We have to just tell them this Windows key and they will try to solve our problem. So if you are building a new PC, then don't look for OEM version, buy this full version of Windows. So I will be using it in my new build. So I also have the links to purchase this Windows if you want to buy. So that's it for the unboxing, and you can also check my other unboxings of components I have used in my new build. I will have the links down in the show notes. So thank you for watching.